Hey guys, it's me Flo. Welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I'm gonna be doing a poster challenge where I'm gonna be creating 4 posters in 20 minutes. I will mention, I know it's been a while since I have posted. I was just busy with life, work, and a bunch of other things, but now I'm back and I'm gonna be posting more often. Now, I am excited to get into this challenge because I miss doing these kinds of challenges because I think it's such a great way to get your creativity kickstarted. I feel like when I used to do these types of challenges under a time constraint, it really kind of put me on the spot and it made me improvise and just come up with whatever I could and be less judgmental about my ideas. And I feel like that's such a great way to get your creative juices going. So if you feel like you're in a creative rut, I would say give this challenge a try. Let's jump right into it. Here is the toughest part, just looking at this blank slate and knowing that I have such a limited time. Honestly, I started off with just a solid black background, but that kind of inspired me to do something kind of starry. And that kind of inspired a lot of the rest of the posters, not to give it away, but I guess I did just now. And yeah, this was I think the hardest one was the first poster, and then it got kind of not as hard. I mean, it was still hard, but I feel like the first poster was kind of a good base for the rest of the posters, or it kind of gave it a bit of a theme. But I will speed it up for you guys. As you can see, I came up with this kind of starry kind of poster with less text, kind of this galaxy type of vibe, and stargazing baby. That's kind of what I came up with on the top of my head, just on the spot. And yeah, and now as you can see the rest of it, as I'm speeding it up, it kind of was inspired by that kind of galaxy vibe. So enter the void, I was kind of ooh, maybe something black hole vibes or something like that. So that definitely shaped the rest of the posters. Or not even just that, but just also having a black and white theme for most of the posters. But yeah, I'm not gonna make you guys sit through 20 minutes of this, so I just sped it up for you guys. But this is essentially what I came up with. And I will say I really kind of was vibing the last poster, also the first poster, even though I kind of wish I had more time to flesh it out. But honestly, each poster I took 5 minutes on because it just makes sense if I'm doing 4 posters in 20 minutes to give them each 5 minutes. So yeah, the last poster I was really wanting to flesh out more. So even after the 20 minutes was done, I kind of went back and I fleshed it out more and I thought I came up with something cool. Here it is. Let me know what you guys think. I thought this could be a cool t-shirt idea, maybe some kind of merch idea. And this is why I love doing these type of challenges, because I feel like this is such a great way, like I mentioned before, to kickstart your creativity, but you also never know what you can come up with. And when you kind of go through a bunch of ideas in such a constraint of time, you can find a cool idea that you might want to flesh out and maybe find a gem of an idea. And I kind of felt that way with this challenge, at least with the last poster. But yeah, I would challenge you guys to try this out. Let me know if you enjoyed this video or these kinds of videos. And if you have any suggestions for videos, let me know in the comments below. Make sure to subscribe and I'll see you guys next time.